And we're live. What's up, guys? We haven't been live in a while. We'd had several requests, and we have tons of new inventory. So here we are. I'm going to start down here. Is it showing it to you? All right, guys. I'm going to start on this end. Just like old times, I'm going to go through all the inventory. And then if I miss something or you miss something, you can tell me and I'll go back. So I'm going to start with these two ZX14s. They look identical, but they are not. We have a 08. Stock number on this one is 2764. It is stretched and lowered. Shorty levers, got a custom seat. Again, 08. ZX14, and it is $69.95 for the 08 ZX14. It's got the M4 exhaust. Check it out. And up next, we have its twin, but without the stretch. This one is a 2016, so much newer. 2016, stock number 0070. It appears to be all stock other than the shorty exhaust, and this one is $10,999. I do believe we have a 07-1000.
We have an 08-1000.
Oh, look. Here it is. Oh. 07 Gixxer 1000. Now this bike is special. It is a full carbon fiber body. The real deal Holyfield. Not some like hydro dip bullshit. This is the real deal Holyfield carbon fiber body. Upgraded seat. Aftermarket exhaust. It's got the tire hugger. The carbon fiber chain guard. Upgraded pegs and brackets. Frame sliders, needs a bath, super clean, $84.50, all carbon fiber body, $84.50. And guys, all you got to do is call Darby if you see something you like, and she will walk you through the process. Let's keep going right here with another Gixxer. This is a 2021. Gixxer 1000, stock number 0054. This one is stretched and lowered and Yoshi exhaust, and it is $14,999 on the 2021 Gixxer 1000. All right. Next up, I'm going to call this one a broke ass special. And here's why. This one has a 300 fat tire kit. And how much are the 300 kits with the Voodoo exhaust? Around installed around $7,000-$8,000. So around $7,000-$8,000 for this kit. You can check the prices on our website. But this is a 300 stealth underbrace with a nitrous bottle bracket, Voodoo exhaust, dual Voodoo exhaust. Look at this. Got the gun foot pegs in the back. Shorty levers. Again, 06 Busa, only 19,000 miles. It's super low on an 06. Stock number is 7950, broke ass special. They're always under 10 grand, 9550. 9550. 06 Busa, stock number 7950. And then as always, we have several of the brand new 2023s in stock. It looks like I have two of the white and blue. Four of the gray and red, and two black. So we have several of every color. If you're interested in these, they are how much?
$18,799.
We can build them however you want them. All you got to do is call Darby. Super easy. All right, let's go back over here. This is, somebody asked for bikes under $6,000. Here you go. 02 Honda CBR 954. Double R, stock number 6779, $54.50. There you go. Here's another one that's almost brand new. We have a 2022 Gixxer 600, Stock number 0460. It is all stock, unmolested, and it's $10,999. Another Gen 1. This is a 06. 06 Busa. Somebody left the rag on it and they were cleaning it. Yoshi Exhaust. And this one is $69.50. Stock number 0765. Yes. Darby? Oh, I'm blind. All right, another 1,000. 09 Gixxer 1,000. This is another special one. It is stretch with a racing swing arm. It's got the tire hugger. Brock's exhaust. Stock number on this one is 4855. And this one is 9450. Oh, she says it's got a lot of stuff done to it. So it has power commander, a shift light, a couple of things, she says. They're on our website, guys. I'm not prepared. 09, start number 4855, and it's 9450. Russell, do we have any bikes for 40,000? Yes. Yes, I do. Right here. This is a 2023 Suzuki Hayabusa, custom painted. It has every accessory that we offer. Light kit, air ride, voodoo, as always, and the brand new Everclear wheels. Check it out. This is right up your alley, Russell. Put the cat on the back and call it a day. Check it out. 360. How much is this one, Darby? $44,999. Mr. Aaron, depends on what size and what finish. If you go to allthingschrome.net and click on Fat Tire Kits, we have a complete price menu with everything broken down. And then you can pick which wheels you want from that same website. Just click on wheel selection. If you get confused, just call us, 615-431-2294. And we'll ask you exactly what you want and get you an exact price. All right. Walk this way. Here is a 2023. It is basically stock other than the M4 exhaust. And it is $17,450. So you're looking like a semi-stock one, but you don't want to pay the new price. Here you go. About $1,500 off, $17,450. Stock number on this one is $16,97, and it is $17,450. Up next, another 1,000, 2017, Gixxer 1,000. Stock number is 1014, all stock other than the aftermarket exhaust, and this one is going to be $10,999. And guys, most of our Gixxers that are like this, basically stock, with maybe some levers and some exhaust, pretty much all of these are going to be zero down if you have a 580 or higher credit score. Darby makes it super easy. All you got to do is call her, or you can call your local One Main Financial and they can do it over the phone for you, usually in about 5 minutes. All right, another 23, but this one is fully custom. This one is a great deal, and I'll tell you why. It is all chromed out, and if you go price this kit on our website with the install and the exhaust, you're going to be $7,000-$8,000, plus it has every chrome accessory that we offer, and I'll walk around to the other side. But it's a 2023, stock number 0115, 240 kit, chrome pegs and brackets, chrome frame covers, voodoo exhaust, and again, custom seats, and all of the accessories. So check that out. And again, these brand new, or like I said, 18.8. This one is brand new, but it's fully customized for $27,999. So if you go price all of this stuff, this is a great deal and it's ready to go. You don't have to wait. So you go, $27,999 on the 23. All right, here we go. Old school. If you're looking for an old school bike, this one belongs to my father. It is a 1973 Z1 900. May have said that wrong. It has 31,000 original miles. And he is asking $14,999. But if you have a reasonable offer, let me know. And I mean reasonable, not like $5. Hey, Darby, what about this Gixxer right here? I don't see a tag. Huh? Okay. Not ready yet. I'll back up. I can't believe this one hasn't sold. This is a 08 Gixxer 1000. This is the broke-ass specials of all broke-ass specials. It has a 330 kit. It's a Roaring Toys outside drive. Right? Am I seeing things? No, it is, right? 330 outside drive. This kit, with the exhaust again, $9,000 for just the fat tire kit. Okay? It's an 08 Gixxer 1000. Everyone loves this model, this year model. Guys, guess what? Only $89.99. $89.99. You're getting the bike for the price of the kit. Check that out. Cannot believe it hasn't sold. Up next, 2018 Gixxer 600, stock number 0260. Basically, this whole line of Gixxers that I'm going to do next are all going to be zero down if you have a 580 or higher. This one is $99.99. We have a 2015 600, stock number 1592. Again, all stock other than basically the exhaust, some shorty levers. Zero down, it's $79.50 if you have a 580 or higher. We have a 2018 CBR 600 RR, stock number 0618. This one has a list of stuff that was done to it on our website. I don't remember everything, but it does have a lot of little knickknacks on it. It is $99.99. Will that one be zero down? Yes, zero down on this one as well. All right, then we have, can't see the sign, 06 CBR 1000, stock number is 1989, I believe, and it is $59.99, and I'll back up. All right, another Gen 1 here, 06 Hayabusa, again, low miles for an 06, only 22,000 miles. Stock number is 4541. It's basically all stock other than the Two Brothers exhaust, and it's $69.50. Yes, we have several ZX14s. I showed two of them earlier, but there's about five more down there at the end. And I'll get to those in a second. 08 Gixxer 600, stock number 8244. Again, zero down if you have a 580 or higher. Got the M4 exhaust, it's $69.50. And we have a 08 Hayabusa, stock number 7147. This one's got a ton of stuff on it. It has a extended swing arm, chrome aftermarket wheels. Those are about $3,200 wheels, chrome pegs and brackets, Brock's exhaust, grab bar, custom seats, the whole dash is done up. So you got several thousand dollars in chrome and accessories, custom paint job, and this one's only $94.50. All right, go this way. 2019 Hayabusa. It has our new engraved black contrast cut OEM wheels. Again, tons of accessories, and this one is $12,999. This orange and black one belongs to Nicole, so I better not sell it. 2012 Hayabusa, stock number 0064. It is stretched and lowered. Two Brothers Black Series exhaust. Again, some billet accessories sprinkled in there, and this one is $12,999. Another one I can't believe that hadn't sold. It's the 08 black and orange. Everybody loves this color, and it has a Roaring Toys 240 fat tire kit with the chrome wheels and a exhaust I'm not even going to try to pronounce. So again, here, another $7,000 in parts and accessories. 08, 13,000 miles. $14,999. Another great deal if you're looking for a bike that's done. 2016 Hayabusa, stock number 0401. Again, with the new OEM engraved wheels. Two Brothers exhaust. It's extended, lowered, 2016, $13,999. Yes, sir. On the back row, we have some ZX10s and 14s. We have three 10s and several more 14s, and that's going to be our next row. 09 Hayabusa, stock number 3813. So nice Gen 2 with a two, what does that say? I can't see. Two Brothers exhaust, under $8,000, $79.50. 09 for $79.50. Here's another one I can't believe that hadn't sold. 2009, stretched with a racing arm, Voodoo exhaust. I call this one the street sleeper. 09, $99.99, custom seats as well. 08 Busa, again, new engraved wheels, stretched, lowered, lots of billet accessories on this one. And then Nardo gray, huh?
That one sold.
Oh, well, it did sell. Okay, sorry, moving on. 2016 Hayabusa, stock number 0446. It is stretched, lowered, shorty levers, aftermarket exhaust, and this one is $12,999. Trying to get in there, it's hard to see. All right, so that completes this row. I'm going to go down the back row everyone's been waiting for. This will be all of our ZX10, ZX14s, and more Gixxer. So same thing on all these bikes. Basically, this entire row, unless I tell you otherwise, is going to be the zero down if you have a 580 or higher. So first off, we have a 2017 Ninja 650. Stock number is 0330-5950. It's all stock. Shorty levers. Then we have a 2016 ZX10. Stock number 1276. Again, all stock. Zero down. 10450 if you have a 580. 2020 ZX10. Only 1,300 miles. Stock numbers 3016. Spank brand new. $14,999. Zero down. 2020, I don't know if this is a 20 or 22. It's definitely not a 21 because they didn't make them that year. Either way, 20 or 22. Gixxer 750. Stock number 0120. Zero down if you have a 580. It's $10,999. $10,999. No, Mr. Lopez. The shipping company will give you a free quote on their website. You can go to uship.com. It just depends on where you live. But they definitely don't do it for free. That sucks. 2014 Gixxer 1000. Stock number 2099. Got the Yoshi exhaust. $99.50. 2021 R3, stock number 4300, all stock, got the Akopovic exhaust, and this one is $49.95. Now, this is a smaller bike, but if you're just learning to ride, this is a great bike to start on. So, 2021 R3, $49.95, zero down if you have a 580 or higher. All right, 2014 Gixxer 1000. Now, this one is customized, but she does have on it that it's zero down. So you got the Nardo gray paint job. This one has gator glass, so the windscreen lights up, the seats light up, the back of it lights up. It has aftermarket exhaust. The wheels are powder coated to match. So again, another bike that's got a lot of stuff done to it for zero down. It's $89.50. All right, another 07 1000. Stock number 0732. It is stretched, lowered, Yoshi exhaust, $74.50. And here are the ZX14s. We have a 06, stock number 9583. Aftermarket exhaust, and this one is $69.50. And we have a 08 ZX14, stock number 3638, Yoshi exhaust, and this one is $84.50. They have a 2016 ZX14. This one's definitely zero down. Stock number 1377. It's all stock other than the Yoshi exhaust, and it's $13,999. $13,999. And again, I talked about it earlier, all the new Gen 3 2023s waiting to be customized. We can build them however you want them. And again, we have at least two of every color. Some of the colors we have more than that. And I'll show these ZX14s again that I showed in the very beginning. Oh, I also have these three bikes back here, Darby, right? Or four?
Yeah, there's like four.
All right, hold on. We got more back here. I haven't showed it all. Running out of room. All right, here's a special one. This is a 03 TL1000. A lot of guys like these. Got the white powder coated wheels, aftermarket seats, Yoshi exhaust, and this one is 5450. Super clean TL1000, 5450. Then we have a 2013 Hayabusa, stock number 2429. It's got the white engraved OEM wheels. And this one is 10450. Gen 1. It is all stock other than the shorty exhaust, some shorty levers, a couple little knickknacks. 07 stock number 3845, and it is 5950. That Gen 3 is sold. Then we have another ZX14. This is a 2019. Stock number 8493, and it is $12,999. This one again, zero down. What about that one over there? Is that for sale? Yeah, we found another one. They're everywhere. It's like an Easter egg hunt. And there's two more back there, too. 08 Hayabusa, stock number 6370. She's stretched and lowered, aftermarket exhaust, again with the billet accessories. And she's $84.50. And then we found two hiding back here. So let me walk back here. Actually, there's three. Let's see what we're doing back here in the back of the shop. All right, we got a Gen 2. It's a 2011, stock number 0962. Got the upgraded seat, the lighted tag bracket, shorty levers, frame sliders, and she's $94.50. $94.50. Then we got a Gen 1. Like, they made fun of me, but I love this Gen 1. I love the colors. It's got tons of parts on it. It's stretched, lowered, got the engraved wheels. Look at all these accessories, guys. Got the fairing screens. They even bling the forks. Literally has every accessory already on it. This bike is ready. Like, you don't have to do anything else to it. Brand new tire. Just went through service. This one's standing tall. 05, stock number 5818. Got low miles for an 05. Only 21,000 miles. This one's a deal. $74.50. Look at all these parts. And this thing is super clean. Ready to go. Just hop on it, go right to bike week. $74.50. Start number 5818. And then put this back. We have one Can-Am Spyder, fully customized, and this one is a special Spyder. This one has a brand new Gen 2 Hayabusa engine, a sound system, light kit, air ride. Custom paint job. Can't really see it good here in the lights, but it's black with a sparkle. And this one is, I don't know the price. Darby, what's the price on the Spyder now? $29,999. Now put that in perspective. The wheels are like $6,000. The sound system's $2,000 and some change. You got the exhaust, the air rides, another $2,000. The paint job is about $4,000 to $5,000. And then you have the Spyder engine conversion with the brand new Hayabusa engine. Blacked out the pegs and brackets. This thing has Hayabusa gauges, handlebar controls, everything. So if you want a super cool custom Spyder that is brand new, a brand new engine, you won't have to take it to Can-Am to work on it because everything is now just like the Hayabusa. Here you go. $29,999. All you got to do is call Darby. These two are sold, but I'll go ahead and show them. We're almost done with this one. This is a 2023. We fully customized for a customer. You got a custom paint job. The black contrast cut Rona wheels. Custom painted Brox exhaust. Single side. Check it out. That's all you got to do, guys. Just give Darby a call. If you have any questions, if you want to see all of our inventory, just go to our website. There it is, allthingschrome.net. Click on bikes for sale. For financing, just click on financing. Super easy. 615-431-2294. Give us a call.